I yelled across my partner, we're having a baby.
Two Milwaukee police officers helped deliver a baby last week in a car, of all things, a couple of blocks from Summerfest down by the Milwaukee Public Market.
And we're happy to say those officers join us tonight, Officer Javier Benitez and Officer Adam Bradley. And officers, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you for having us.
Can you walk us through what exactly happened?
Sure. My partner Adam was driving, and we observed the car just speeding through the Third Ward area during Summerfest traffic, and the Big Bang just let out. Officer Bradley activated our lights to stop the vehicle, and from there, it was a big surprise for both of us.
Yeah, you walked up to the car. Both of you walked up to the car. What did you see when you got there?
As we were walking up, the husband, the father, actually opened the door, and usually it's somebody's going to run or something bad can happen. So I tell him to close the door. As soon as he closes the door, walk up, and I'm looking in the car, and I see the passenger with part of her pants down, and my partner is looking at her, and then does a double take, and he yells over the hood of the car, "Hey, we're having a baby!"
Wow!
And at that point in time, it was one thing after another.
One thing after another. Immediately, we checked for gloves, because at that point, I'm like, "She's having the baby.
We have to
intervene." Usually, we just sit for medical and just keep the person calm for situations.
No
like
waiting
this.
On this one.
Not at all.
And you really can't train for something like this, can you?
No. The only thing that popped into my head was our CPR course and basic medical. We had to get the baby breathing because she was blue, get her stimulated enough that she started moving. Then once she finally took that first breath of air, it was amazing.
Yeah. You know, you guys see a lot out there on the street, I'm sure, but what was it like for this particular incident? It must have been really gratifying.
Even the other officers on scene and with the paramedics, everyone showed up. It was just that when that baby just took, Isabella took that breath of air, and then the color sets in, and then you're giving the mother the baby, and everyone's just like, gosh, she's moving and everything. It was just, everybody on there was like, I never seen anything like that. Never been part of anything like that.
No.
It was great.
And you have had a chance to visit the baby and the mom.
Yes, we did. We actually, we went the next day, she was a little rested. Just brought some diapers, because I know you need diapers, some onesies, and just gifts for everybody. Just a little something to say hi and check out.
Well, job well done, doctors.
Thank you very much.
You're all saving lives and helping bring lives into the world. We appreciate you, Officer Javier Benitez and Officer Adam Bradley. Thank you so much for sharing your story. We really love hearing this, and this is a good, positive story to bring to our viewers. Love having you.
And no speeding ticket was issued, right?
No.
There we go.
We feel bad.
That's the best part.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, officers.
Sure, thank you.